Welcome everyone, this is AppTech Pro. Today I'm going to be doing an iPhone 7 with a cracked screen. And so what happened was basically when the digitizer starts messing up, it'll start pressing buttons and puts in the code too many times, and that's why it's disabled. So I'm going to go ahead and replace the screen with an OEM grade screen along with the water seal. And as always, I'm going to go ahead and start the timer, speed up the video, and show you the final result. So I hope you enjoy. Tell me that he wants more, nah. You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't going to climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers. Come back in 5 minutes. I'm going to be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking because they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. And we are done. So 11 minutes and 47 seconds, and we have a brand new iPhone 7 with the OEM grade screen. Everything works great. It's still going to show disabled until he hooks it up to iTunes. So if you need an iPhone repair, battery replacement, screen replacement, anything to do with iPhones, we can help you out. Make sure you check us out on Instagram and also our website. I'll leave a link in the description with both. And if you get the chance to like, comment, subscribe, and also share the video on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, things like that. We truly appreciate it. And thank you to all of our customers. Thank you for watching the video. And until next time, I will see you guys soon. Thanks again.